the saying is perception is reality, and I can think of no industry in which that's more evident than the supplement industry.
Competed against people that I've known to be on drugs, and personally, I can't keep up with them.
You are now about to witness the strength of street knowledge.
Straight out of Compton, crazy motherfucker named Ice Cube, from the gang called Niggas with Attitudes. When I'm called off, I got a sawed off, squeeze the trigger, and bodies are hauled off.
You want to roll it?
My name is David Barr. I have experience in nutritional biochemistry, exercise physiology, and I've been involved in the supplement industry for probably around 10 years at this point. We have an entire industry that can basically get away with saying whatever it wants.